Flying through this goddamn place like this is just meh. I'm gonna get sick doing it one of these days. It's just like, yeah. Hard drive is down there. Like that now, don't you? Oh my God, so much. Installed.
Good work. I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your army key.
What the fuck happened?
Are you here for an appointment? My mistake. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Please, hold.
Suffered some wear and tear. I'll hear that. Redhead complaint.
Morgan, Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you, so listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
Luka Golubkin. Let's track him from the security computer in volunteer quarters. Neuromod division, eh? The hug keeps re-giving me things I already had. Well, I just got hit in the face by a fucking giant fuck. A fucking giant fuck. Words. Some typhoons can make you be feared. Alcohol can mitigate this effect. If you're too drunk to notice that you're afraid, you don't want to work. See, alcohol's good for something. Video games, is that something?
Microgravity detected.
They're afraid.
No, nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Lock all the doors. The whole breach at the crew quarters, though. Sistoin. Alright. Human corpse. Let's check it out. Lots of human corpses. Hmm.
talking to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low, and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Oh, shoot. We gotta go rescue Dr. Eggway. I don't fucking know where his container is. How do I... I don't fucking know. There's one fucking dock container. Ow.
Hey, Jessica, got a minute?
It's my day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh.
Radiation poisoning yep. detected. Seek medical attention.
There's so many things in there. Okay, at least I know what to do this time.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way, the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. You have my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. and transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Alright! We rescued more peopleses. Man, if only we could get one more person on the stream, I'd have that three that I need. Ah, well. One of these days, people will actually be interested in watching me play a game.
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
Doctor, you! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk, we'll get you inside.
Once I get to a thing, that, that, and this. Go. Oh well. I forgot I can't get near him because of electricity.